guess who's here. Oh, no. Trouble?
Bye, every day. You
too. Use a name I probably can't say. Baking Gouda sandwich is like my favorite. Haven't ever gotten sick of that. I got sick of a lot of the other breakfast stuff. And then I, venti iced long vanilla latte with oat milk. Let me join. I can't get any work done if you're talking a lot. End up like deleting emails and like playing video games.
Hi, Bryce.
Hello.
About
we need to talk about this duet. No, we don't.
I'm a bit high up at the moment. No, I'm not.
I tried that duet several times. It was like really hard to get like the dog leash.
But
like,
it's not like that one. Man.
Under Alrighty. One finger and like fall over because it was like because it's a long one. You had like a little collar thingy, and I had like the retention lanyard. But the only retention lanyard I could find at short notice was the one from a canine company that makes tactical gear for canines. So it's like not a real retention lanyard, it's one meant for dogs, but that's just, I bought it last year, but I was in a hurry for a convention. So I get my Modern Warfare 2 outfit already. Try to branch out to other costumes.
Oh my god, my friend's here.
There's so many TikToks out there that are lewd, and then I just want to kind of like make fun of them.
No, don't worry.
The phone thrusting ones are too much. But Penelope did a good one where she was about to do that and pull out her camera and snap caught in 4K.
Okay. Maybe it's like, because you set up the dingers.
I think I was wearing a hat.
And the dingers.
Like, you know how people dress like balls like that? They actually wear those? Like,
so one convention, I tried to get a suite near the convention, so when everybody was showing up, we all have one hotel room. And then when I got there, they would only take a credit card. They wouldn't take a debit card. And I was like, but I've been a victim of identity theft. I don't have a high credit limit. I don't have like over $1,000 in my credit card. I have money in my bank account. I got enough cash on me. Like, why don't we take a debit card or take cash? And like, no, we only take credit card. It's like, ended up having to cancel that reservation and getting a cheap hotel in the area for the group. But because I signed up online, I got put in their system. So I got like member discounts, and they're sending me all these discounts and deals and stuff, and I'm in the rewards program. It's like, I had to walk away from the hotel reservation, and I'm still in their
Bryce.
System. It's so hilarious.
Bryce, do you know my pookie drawing?
Your pookie?
Yeah, my pookie. Juiced. Don't worry, we won't scrap today. I promise. Promise we won't scrap today.
More trouble. I got two requests in here.
Mr. Juiced. Ooh, hello, Nippin'
Up! Hi! Ah. Oh my god, it's been so long.
Literally. Baba. And Weezy. Just shut your mouth.
Yours.
Yeah. heb vraag.
Yeah?
When do I call you? What?
Een mens? I don't know.
Oké, okay, geef mij gewoon een nickname of zo.
Ik weet niks.
What? Wat? Dus?
No.
You know how Mrs. Skinny Pants says I sour? I do sour.
Mrs. Skinny Pants, I'm traumatized because of that one.
Oh, there's so many baked goods for sale.
Wow,
all these like American cupcakes and like pies and stuff, and just like Memorial Day leftovers half off, and just like.
And the thing is.
What?
Nothing.
No, why did you say my name? I'm the dingo. Yeah.
Because it's your name?
What the hell? Are you
what?
Sick? What?
No.
You okay?
No.
Muncher, cruncher.
I wasn't sneezing. I'm in your walls, I don't know if it's in my walls.
Huh? Just have a oh, got him. I'm him. How's your day been? Terrible. What about you, fam?
I'm sick, so I stayed home from school. Why was your day terrible?
What? You're still at school?
No, I didn't go to school because I'm sick.
It's half term for us. First Britons.
Well, how many hours of school do you have on a Wednesday?
Normal amount.
Yeah.
8:30 to
3:50. Wait. I got.
What?
What?
I'm done with school at 12.
What?
I have to be on the. I have to sit on the train for an hour and a half. So. Yeah.
And the thing is.
What?
Charlie, aka Kaya, or aka Gojo, I don't know. Can you ask to add her?
Oh no.
Oh yes.
Uh oh.
Will you be my girls?
I was in your lab when Mr. Steve
was your bum cheeks.
Alright,
I asked
you about it.
No!
Familiar. Yeah! Oh my god. Okay.
The dig, not you there.
I feel bad for Price.
Why?
Oh, Price put his headphones away.
What the heebie-jeebies? Do you want to hear a funny laugh?
No.
He doesn't want to hear how gibble.
You're totally.
I'm gonna show you a funny laugh. Yes, Captain Price is not having it. Leo? Yes. I'm living in your womb!
Jeez!
Captain Price. Captain Price, I'm in your walls.
Captain Price,
where are
you? Lady from lady. Lady.
Have enough. Yeah, I'm the best person ever, you know? I have the best life ever. Come down. Oi, no, no, oi, 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 Kimero Tonti Conki. Oi, oi, oi. Oi, 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 Kimero Tonti Conki.
Oh, honestly, what's so funny? I don't get it.
You'll never know, I guess.
No, I just mean that. I just mean that.
I got McDonald's! Give me McDonald's! I need me McDonald's! Give me help. McDonald's!
On the computer.
Okay, shut your mouth. Right.
Now.
The hell? Oh my gosh.
That was weird.
Yep. Somebody said, where's Mata Tara? Your babysitting care price.
Absolutely.
Yeah, maybe.
Let him enjoy his
food. Price is babysitting for us.
Guys, can I sing a song real quick?
No. Oh my god, yes.
Como the witch, I should have known better. If I had a wish, I would have never left that out. When I saw the face of you and I felt an eye beast. Como the witch, and in with your eyes out.
Price isn't having any of us.
Charlie, are you still my pookie?
Yeah, of course, we're married.
Brother, what?
Yeah. I'm married with Charlie, and you don't even have a wife.
I agree with you.
I'm a dude.
I don't even know your name. You all sound too young to be on TikTok, so I need to be careful.
I'm actually
careful. Guess what? I'm not too young to be on TikTok, okay? I'm not. I'm in my 20s. No, I'm not.
But I have to be in here because Joost Klein is here.
Oh, British. Yeah, I'm a British person.
I think that's only one British person.
See, I knew she was going to say a bottle of water.
Wait,
that.
Give me the toilet.
Who's British?
Unpredictable. Unpredictable.
I'm not even Gen Alpha.
Mother,
What?
What a chuck alpha.
Wait, you're 13, right?
I'm 14.
I'm 15. I'm 15.
Last time you said you were 13. What? You go in love at 13?
I'm actually our guest fam. Thank you very much.
My life was so peaceful.
What?
Nothing. Oh.
It is kind of peaceful when...
No, it's not. Apparently, 2010, 2011, 2012 is Gen Zero. Oh my god, my kitty!
Oh my god! Your laugh is just...
Charlie.
Yeah.
Charlie, you know that we are married, you know?
Yeah.
Charlie, are you okay, man? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm very fine.
It seems like you're not okay.
She's on her period.
Okay. Makes sense. Not okay.
Bryce. Wait, I'm living in your walls. What's your name, by the way? What do we call you?
Just call me Kevin.
All right, Kevin. Well, yeah.
Because I love Kevin Hart.
Okay.
I love her dad.
Bryce can barely deal with me, not you. You're crazy. You can't deal with us, yeah.
Kevin, no.
Stop.
I just know.
He suddenly likes Kevin Hart.
Everyone needs therapy right now.
Damn. I was so cringe.
Y'all need therapy.
You need therapy. After this, I'm going to therapy.
Charlie, you need therapy.
Yeah, I do.
Alright, guys, y'all have a good day.
Y'all have a good day.
Bro, what?
Have a good day, mate.
That was so as a why baby.
Because
she's British.
Yeah, she's British. If you're coming to the bay, come on down.
I like chips. Not fries.
Who are?
Who's British?
Yeah.
I like, you know that I love you.
I like chips, not fries. Who said my name?
Excuse me.
What the
fuck? Oh my god. I feel like...
What the fuck?
Kevin, what is going on?
I don't know, man. I don't know.
Me neither.
What the fuck?
Do y'all need therapy?
Because of you? Yeah.
Charlie needs therapy.
Exactly.
I'm probably going to hit a 6 backflip on top of a bridge, bro.
Okay.
I think when I try that pineapple cake thing they have here at Starbucks, but... Looks like I'll get all of my mustache and get messy.
Is Ro at Starbucks?
Free
Palestine.
What the?
Free Palestine.
What the fuck?
Y'all, help me.
Yeah, I know you're chill.
Help me.
Y'all chill. Oh, man.
Please!
Wait, how old are you?
My mom just joined in the live. Help me. Help me.
Is she called Juice Box?
I don't know. You're probably cooked.
You wanna know my mom? Y'all wanna know my mom?
Yeah.
My mom is on the right side.
Okay, first off, why
of
you
me.
Like first off, why you like moaning, bro?
You're like this.
My mom's in the right side.
Yeah,
like,
you're
bro,
too.
You do not need
you're
to.
Way too young down. To be live streaming in the first place.
It's 14. And maybe you're the one who's the world to be in this life.
Does anybody have any clue what she's saying? I do not understand her, but
no.
I don't know. She was yapping about something.
I thought she was talking about
Ender
Dingus? World or something. I don't know.
Yo.
Dingus?
Yours.
Yeah?
What the hell? Who did
it
that?
The bus and a
who just screamed?
It been in the bus and then it's a beyond.
I thought that was just me.
I'm so fluffy, call them Ion.
Yeah.
I'm getting off fluff.
I quit the fluff near my whole pocket.
Yeah, Richard.
What is it?
Cheers. Of course you can join.
Andrew Dingus.
What?
Brother, what?
Is it?
Brother,
you know,
what?
The other day,
what do you want from me, Juice?
Is it chips or fries?
It's Yoast.
Yeah, it's
yours.
And
chips.
Papa,
bro.
Not, there's never fries in our vocabulary. You better
I'm gonna see him. I got tickets.
Oh my god, is that the guy from Far Cry 3? Oh my god, bro.
Holy shit, you know me? Oh my god, yeah.
It's the guy from Far Cry 3. Oh my god, bro.
You're cool. You're really cool. You're like the only Charlie. Person who I am.
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
yes, sir.
Cool.
I don't like the
Charlie,
nerd.
I don't think this guy sounds the vast Mogatai that... I don't think he sounds 19.
Hey, bro, shut up.
And you don't sound like a... Oh. I'm not gonna say that because that makes me...
I'm actually 14, you actually.
But,
You do not sound 14.
Man, you sound like a...
No way.
You sound like a sneaky dude. You can't say nothing.
No way.
You don't sound like a fucking...
You sound like you're
a gorilla tag player. I'm a gorilla.
Shut the fuck up.
Real though.
I'm 15. I'm 15. I know damn well you're not 14.
You're 15. You're 15.
Yeah, I'm
15. I'm 19. What?
I'm a bit mature.
You're more mature than any of these. Honestly. I mean...
I'm glad
to... At least my parents raised me right though. No. Hold on,
bro. Real. Wait, how do you guys think
At that? Least I exist.
Your dad should have used a condom. Man. What the?
My dad is fucking in the kitchen.
All right, let's move on.
Oh my god,
you
said a bad word.
Let's get a bit too far.
Amelia, let's keep it appropriate. Genuinely.
Keep it child friendly.
Real.
Shut the
I made
hey,
that
hey, keep it child-free.
Just, Amelia, can you do what
you
want?
No.
Who said my name?
Amelia.
What do you want?
Can you do an Indian accent?
Please. No.
I don't think that's
the
Indian accent, bro.
I don't know if I can try.
Try.
Alright.
Today I went to store to 1,000 million collimeters to buy Kinder Bueno.
I don't get how this is funny. I don't.
I don't think that's an Indian accent, bro.
I don't think so either.
I've heard better accents.
Wait, are you making
and a what call? The stigma?
I'm gonna be for real with you. That's like the worst Indian accent I have ever heard since my grandpa.
I know.
This is why I don't ever do this for my life. I've been on Price's Time 5 times,
guys.
Hold on.
I'm Price's Pookie.
I'm getting a headache.
Bryce.
I've only been here for 5 minutes.
Bryce.
I smell like rotten eggs.
Bryce!
Kevin Hart did not die for this, man.
Bryce, you can hear us. That's crazy.
Oh, I beg, he's taking his headphones out.
My friend's gonna join, so she's gonna... Bryce, you can hear us. I preppy.
No,
I'm Sigma.
Bryce.
Andrew Dingus.
What?
Yo, she loves
me. Yeah, you can
actually
talk to her. Yo, I think you got a fan right now.
I also think that right now.
She could be a yandere. I don't know, man.
Price, you could hear us.
Oh, actual
oh my
fuck.
God.
No, this is insane.
Thank you from my mother and
Charlie. I'm joining your live.
Price.
Yeah.
Yes, no,
but Price, please. It's
Price,
okay.
You hear us?
I'm begging you, please.
Looks
I
like
yeah, Gojo is back.
Uno here.
Charlie, make the light.
This is actually crazy. Price. Price.
What?
Could you hear us?
No.
That's better than Satan.
I have Gojo in my name.
Okay, good.
I hear that song that goes
Charlie,
like, that's better than Satan.
Will that help him?
Juice,
you got
it.
Please,
guys, cover your head. I'm gonna make some
ASMR.
Juice,
you guys need to stop.
No.
Genuinely.
Like, how old are you guys?
I'm not gonna lie, you guys are giving me a headache.
Bro, Amelia is not real. She is not real.
No,
that's crazy.
Genuinely,
how old are
you?
I'm like actually 15. I'm actually 15.
But I'm not a moderator.
You cannot lie to me like that. You can't.
Okay, everybody shut your mouth.
Amelia, how old are you?
Guess.
2 10
No, no, no.
The way you're acting right now, that's like a little kid.
Yeah, I'm actually 4
10, you're
10. I'm 4
You sound no older than 12.
Honestly,
like,
I believe that.
The benefit of the doubt.
Nah, she's below,
yes!
Like, 12. She's
like
below 12.
Me and Charlie
like 10,
are
10,
4 10. Years old. Bye bye.
Where'd you
go? Not even funny at this point. Like, you need to go.
So
I'm gonna be real.
Oh my Jesus.
How does a 4-year-old even have a TikTok account?
No,
exactly. That's what I'm trying to find out.
They were laughing.
I'm
gonna
be honest
with
you.
And he was like, so, and they were like joking about like skibbity toilet. That's not funny.
Bro, that's like brainwashed.
That's
not
people.
People
who laugh about that,
I feel like that's brainwashed.
Oh, jeez, laugh. Oh.
What is that noise, bro?
All children, bro.
What in the bro, bro?
It's only about 18 plus during your life. I've never been an 18 plus live account or just when I started my social media account. Just like I've been cosplaying for a long time and did a lot of cartoons, shows, and stuff. So obviously, kids want to take photos with you in public. So I made the social media accounts. Like all my accounts were like Facebook accounts and stuff. So started TikTok. I just assumed like, you know, there's a lot of kids on TikTok, so it should be like 13 and up. So I try to keep it relatively clean, and I didn't like try to limit people. And also, it might be a violation of the terms of service, which I haven't read all the way through. So
it is. You have to be over 18 to even be a guest in the live stream. It is against terms of service for people to stream underage. It's like a giant fucking warning thingy at the beginning.
Like, I had my Discord 18 over, but then that caused a lot of problems, so I said, like, 21 and over. Because we were talking a lot about, like, alcohol and other stuff.
Yeah, I see.
But I'm not going to lie.
Plus mutuals. Usually, I do that. I'm just, like, just for mutuals. Sometimes I let other people in. I had the really strict rule, only letting mutuals in. That one person gave me like 850 roses, and I'm just like, well, okay, you just paid me, maybe I'll let you in.
I mean,
then we end up being friends.
Oh, I can't wait for Black Ops 6. I cannot wait. Bro. I hope they cook that game. I hope they cook.
Today's the first day I actually saw an actual ad for it, so it's like, ooh, okay. Someone mentioned it to me yesterday, and I was like, I haven't even heard of it. What do you mean?
Oh yeah, about Black Ops 6, yeah.
No, I think they like posted like a video on like the actual Call of
Duty
account.
Yeah, no, I remember
I saw it.
Like text message thing, and they texted me about it, and I was like, ooh.
Well, listen, I hope they actually make the game good. I hope so,
I hope they don't
like,
do
I have my hopes
Modern
up.
Warfare, because I'm gonna be real. The new Modern Warfare 3 is terrible. I'm gonna be honest.
I stopped playing Modern Warfare since like 2019. Modern Warfare 2019.
I mean,
I was gone for a second.
Okay,
my bad.
A grumpy old man, but.
People are kind of upset that you're getting more of like a story rather than like a whole new game.
I don't know.
I'm just like, well, you know, making the story, rendering everything, and planning all that stuff does take a lot of work too. And then computers are.
Have you played Red Dead Redemption? Because you were talking about cosplaying Arthur Morgan now.
No, I haven't.
I've played Red Dead Redemption online, but I've never played the story.
Much of my cosplay acquaintances play that game and cosplay it.
Kevin, did you cry at the end?
I cried.
Me too.
I mean, all the Far Cry games, all of their endings have made me cry. Especially the 4.
I love how we just went all quiet for no reason.
Yeah. I don't know what to say. Needed a break from all the screaming from before. Jesus.
I'm recovering.
Hey, at least we are recovering. We're recovering.
I'm recovering. I need a minute.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
We're all recovering, but slowly.
Yeah, I need mental recovery from what I just.
I might need some therapy.
Real shit, honestly.
You're not alone.
Like, I don't want to sound like a bitch, but bro, I don't ever want kids, man. I don't ever want kids.
See, this, I do have like
oh my god.
This is why I do not go online. This is why I don't go online by myself.
You know that the one of the children that was live, she just shared the live. Now they're in a different live, and she just shared that live to me.
What?
What?
She always wants me to join, and I'm like, no, just don't. Because one time I joined, and the first thing
was a Modern Warfare 3 zombies. What? That's lit.
Huh? Yeah, no, the newest Modern Warfare 3 has the zombies.
Man, this is why I don't play COD no more.
Yeah, I don't really play it that much anymore, to be honest with you.
Like, the last COD I ever played was probably on my friend's console, probably like Modern Warfare 2.
Modern Warfare 2, like the OG Modern Warfare 2 was fantastic. I'm gonna be honest, it was great.
Yeah, kind of like the old Modern Warfare instead of like the like.
I just stopped gaming altogether because I got focused on school and work and stuff like that.
And that's
you know, I have no beef with other COD fans, but sometimes they're kind of weird.
Like,
no.
Like, I see like this one video, and it's just like this one like. COD fan wearing like a muzzle. I'm like, what the hell?
Yeah, that's,
no,
what I'm
that's like some so
of,
weird.
Some of the edits so are just like too much. Like those edits where it's just like plain moan audio's playing, it's just no.
Like, those, like any like thirst trap or something like that.
I literally saw like a ghost cosplayer. They were like, I don't know, 15, and they were doing like all these type of like thirst traps, and I was like,
it's disgusting.
Bro, guys, do that. I mean,
18 plus only, but.
They put that in the bio, and I'm like, you're not even 18.
Right, okay.
So,
is this generation cook?
Yes.
Well, we're cooked.
I mean, some of us are still safe, like you, like Far Cry, so you're safe. But
I'm actually mature.
you're one of the good ones.
I think we're more mature than those other people.
I like, my favorite games are like probably Tomb Raider, Fallout.
That is so good.
Like,
you're cool.
See?
Yeah. Oh my god, she just shared the live again. She just.
Bro, block her ass.
But I don't block people. I'm too nice for that. I always feel bad when I do.
Voss, you're like the bad guy in Far Cry 3. Become the bad guy. Come on.
Oh, shit. Don't worry about that.
No, because I don't really block people unless they do something really, really
like
over
wrong.
The top.
Yeah.
I usually just ghost them, you know, because I don't want to hurt anyone's feelings. I'm too nice for that.
Well, I mean, it's not like they can confront you and why you block them when you've already blocked
them.
You can't talk to you.
Sure, you can. Just switch accounts and say, hey, why'd you block
me? Oh, yeah.
Me?
No, because it's real, though.
And then they're like, block you again. Just like...
Yeah, well...
Actually, I had someone
I tend to avoid, but...
I don't know if you remember the whole controversy about this one TikTok creator. I'm not going to say their name, it's not fair again, but I remember I blocked them and then they made an alt account saying that they were a friend of that other person, saying that, oh, you're making their life so much worse because you blocked them, like,
nah, when? They are yandere.
Yeah, like, for real, I was like, what are you on about? Just because some small-ass creator blocked you, get over it. God, the silence sounds so fucking relaxing. Holy shit.
The silence is crazy. The silence is real.
Oh, you know
we
what?
All
this
need
is
to listen. We all
really
need
like
to
it.
Recover from recent events. You're saying.
Real. And I'm gonna go eat, but I'll be back. Alright?
In a bit.
Yep, we have to recover from recent events.
Yeah.
I have to recover, and I'm going to do that by eating. I'm not fat.
Real, so real. I love
food. I just love food.
I love food.
Oh, food's yeah, no, just... honestly, I'm like the British version of queso at this point.
Nah. That's
I just,
crazy.
I can eat as much as I want, and I don't gain weight. I lose it, which is annoying. It sounds
you got,
like
fast
cool,
metabolism?
What?
You got, like, fast metabolism?
Yeah.
Same.
Bro, we're literally twins.
We are very relatable.
Yeah. Anyway, my food's getting cold, but I'll be back.
Yeah, munch it up.
Hello? Mr. Shocker's mouth, sorry.
Brother, what?
What did you say?
Brother, what?
Mr. Shocker's mouth.
Brother, what?
Yeah, you're really quiet.
Might have to speak up a bit.
Juice needs to shut his mouth.
Oh, the juice bottle? Nah.
They all needed to shut their mouths, to be honest.
Just as long as people aren't like screeches, I really.
Yeah, because
the majority of those people were screeches.
Yeah, especially Julia.
Bro, she was like, on, like close to the mic, and she was like, bro. She was like screeching and stuff. I'm like,
I was trying to get them to shut my mouth.
Bro, she was calling Charlie her wife or something. I'm like, bro, it's a lie. Calm down.
What?
Yeah. Or like cookie or something.
But honestly, I was like, can I please get a waffle? Can I please get a waffle?
I love that video.
Oh, honestly, yeah, I love it where the two girls are just beating the shit out of each other.
Can I please get a waffle?
Yeah. Man, I was just talking to Charlie's chocolate,
dude.
Yeah.
Back at it again at Krispy Kreme.
I
want to
watch that video again now.
For the vine! I saw this one video. And he's like, I'm at my ex's house. And then he threw like a rock at her. And said, for the vine!
You can actually hear Price's background for once.
Yo, wait, hold on. It's kind of vibing. It's vibing. Hey, it's better than the screeching. You can't lie.
Yeah, it's giving. Not gonna lie, most coffee shops, though, they do actually have such good music playing. It's so nice.
Yeah, the only time I ever went to a coffee shop. Like, the only time I've ever been to, like, a coffee shop was when I was dating my ex. I'm like, why do people do this?
Honestly, no, I don't go to coffee shops that much either. I should go more often, honestly.
Yeah. I might not sound like that guy, but I like boba. I like boba tea.
I mean, I've never tried boba tea. Is it good?
Yeah, it's actually good. Just like okay.
I'll have to give it a go. I sound like the complete opposite, but I like really like strong coffee.
real. I'm just listening to the music in the background.
Same.
Right there, bro. It's like, hey.
It's so much more relaxed now.
We are recovering slowly, brother. We are recovering slowly.
It reminds me of the time that I actually played Gorilla Tag for the first time. I didn't know what the hype was all about, but I was like, okay.
No, yeah, I think Amelia had a Gorilla Tag.
That's what I'm saying, yeah.
I was like, You guys are the real attack roll up, which is about to, you know, let it go crazy.
It wasn't even that good of a game either, to be honest. It was really terrible.
I've never played Gorilla Tag in my life, so I don't even have the
other. Don't. It's not worth it. Wait, it's a free game, I think. I think it was free. But no, it was boring.
No,
all
see,
you do
I
is
wanna,
jump.
I want to get VR so bad because it looks cool.
Oh,
I've
yeah,
always
you
wanted
get a VR.
VR.
If you can, save
how much is like a. How much is like a VR headset or something like that?
If you want to get one like second hand, it's probably about 300, I'd say.
Not gonna lie, I might be broke.
Well, hey, you're still young though. Like, I got my VR when I was 18, so.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. What is. I'm saving a lot of money for college and stuff like that, though.
Yeah, no, that's smart to do. You're not missing out on that much, honestly.
Yeah, because I got my own debit card and a savings account. So I'm going to start driving next year, so. Like, for no reason, I'm like scared of driving because I might hit something.
I was scared of driving too, actually, but you get better, you know. You'll just do it, and then it'll seem like riding a bike after a little bit.
Yeah.
So, I mean, I'm in the UK, so it's a lot different for us, but I'm not sure what it's like in America.
America's kind of crazy. Do not come to America. Do not come to America.
I mean, it's not too great over here, but I mean, at least our driving isn't that bad. We don't have that much issues with driving.
Yeah, America has a lot of issues going on right now.
I mean, I'd be terrified to even go to school in America.
I'm talking about North America. I'm talking North America, Goja.
Yeah. Like,
the land of the free.
I'm scared to go to school, honestly.
Okay, bro. POV, the quiet kid. Give you a note. Don't come to school tomorrow.
Yeah, no, I'd be so scared. I mean, actually, that's a funny story. I almost got stabbed at school once. That was a really fucking funny time. There was this kid that was in my school. He was like the troublemaker.
Yeah, America,
you know?
Yeah, freedom.
And he brought in a knife, but luckily, like, I don't know, I think his chat got like leaked or something, like he had a group chat and got leaked saying that he was gonna bring in a knife, and then he got caught, luckily, before he got to hurt anybody, but he sat next to me in quite a lot of classes. I was so fucking scared.
That was crazy.
Yeah, I still remember him. His name was Tom, but yeah.
Tomboy, ain't he?
Yeah. I think he got arrested. I'm not sure, though, because it was when he was quite young.
Bro, my school is probably worse than yours. Bro.
Probably.
Nah, bro, because we made it onto the news for something that we did. For a fundraising event. I don't know if it went on the UK too, but we went international.
Oh, shit.
I'm not gonna say what school, but I think if anybody of you know what kind of school that I'm talking about, then yeah, it's bad.
Well,
see
something
real quick.
Start
my
own life.
I'm surprised
you're still here.
He said he went to Columbine.
Columbine? No, not Columbine.
Call sight, ghostly.
Okay, you know what? I'll tell you. So, my school got on the news and international for, I don't know if I should say this, like, out loud, though, but we put peanut butter on each other's toes and licked it.
What the fuck?
Yeah. See, I knew Price was going to be like, what the fuck? We literally went international with that too. I was like, I'm so glad I never even came to that. Like, I was sick that day too. I didn't even notice until I saw like the, until I saw like TikTok and stuff like that. Like people were making videos of it.
Honestly, the craziest shit happens when you're sick. I swear to God.
Exactly, bro. Like when you're like not sick, nothing happens.
It's the most boringest day, yeah.
Yeah, but when you're like sick, it's like, hey, Michael Jackson just came to school or something like that. Like
yeah,
something
like
crazy.
Scraps. Like 15 scraps in one day when you're sick.
Who just said hi, Pookie, bro?
Gojo.
Gojo, what the flipper?
Right in front of my salad.
Like, we're recovering and I hear Pookie. Come on, bro.
Yeah, right in front of your phone. Do not do this in front of your salad. Yeah.
Gojo, what?
Say something. Yeah, say something real quick.
Sometimes there are good anime profile pictures and bad ones.
Yeah.
I'm not that bad. It's the Gojo ones that are bad.
Gojo, like, no, have you, do you see what Gojo's
all
typing?
The lollies,
you
the lollies are really fucking bad.
The people with Gojo profile pictures are bad. The ones with, like, Aizawa profile pictures, we're not that bad.
They're that bad, I might not lie. I'm not going.
I mean, yeah. So My Hero Academia, like, fandom.
Okay. That was back in 2019 when some kid cosplayed as Todoroki and pretended to give birth. I want to forget that.
I have PTSD from My Hero Academia.
Yeah. I mean, not to stroke my own ego here, but I think it's quite good.
Nah, My Hero Academia has the worst PTSD than the Vietnam War, I'm not gonna lie.
No, I have PTSD from watching the My Hero Academia stuff in 2019. I have PTSD from it.
Bro, they're children though, like what the fuck?
No, I remember 15, people 16. Used to like ship each other, like DQ with this guy or something. I'm like, bro.
Yeah. I remember this girl who shipped herself with Todoroki and pretended that she was pregnant with this child.
Nah, right. Whoa. Someone like that in my school.
They're like kids, right? They're like kids, right?
When I went to school. And oh my god, no, it was so embarrassing.
Like, bro. And every time when I see people, if somebody says, I like My Hero Academia, I just walk the other way.
I mean, I don't think it's that bad of an anime, to be honest, but...
I mean, the anime is not
fandom.
That bad.
It's not
like,
that bad,
the fandom,
it's also not
the fandom is
yeah.
bad.
Yeah.
Like, the
yeah,
community
like,
is bad.
It is.
Not all of us are that bad.
No, that's what
but
I'm
we're
saying.
We're
like,
still
the anime itself isn't too bad. You know, I can watch it, I'd like it, but...
I mean, not like everybody in the anime fandom is that bad.
Now it's the husband hotel fandom that, you know.
Yeah, shipping themselves with Alice Star.
Yeah.
Like, what?
No,
Zally
like, bro.
He's a demon.
I don't know if it was me, but I was like scrolling through my For You page and then I just kind of seen his public live stream and it's just people dressing up as those characters from like hotel, whatever. I forget the name.
I mean, I am a cosplayer. I used to cosplay from, but, yeah.
No, I just dress up in surf clothes, yeah. I just dress up in surf clothes.
I mean, I'm a vast cosplayer now, so I mean,
To be honest, at the moment, I cosplay Aizawa.
In Vast, we trust.
Right.
In Vast, we trust.
In Vast we trust, we all say in unison.
In the definition of insanity, we all say in unison.
Let's go shoot me! Shoot me!
I want to replay that game now, god damn. It's such a good game.
To be honest, Far Cry 3 may be one of the ones out there. Like, I played a couple Far Cry games, including 5 and 6. I do not like New Dawn.
I hated New Dawn. It's terrible.
Look where they look how they massacred Joseph C, bro.
Yeah.
Good Ace Attorney bakes.
I like the third, the fourth, and the fifth. Those ones were like really good in my opinion.
Yeah. In Joseph C, we trust in unison.
In Joseph C, we trust. Welcome to the Bliss. Call the home.
I swear, Ace Attorney wigs are so expensive. Like, why is it like £40 for a spiky hair? For a spiky wig?
Well, I mean, I kind of just gave myself a mohawk, so I didn't have to worry about wigs anymore.
And we cannot forget about Edgeworth. McDonald's fine hair, £50 for McDonald's side hair wiggy.
No, I used to do it myself though. I'd buy like a bald cap, I'd wax it to my head, and then I'd put the hair on top of that and style it myself. But now I have a mohawk already, I don't really have to do that anymore.
Yeah, to be honest, like, because like I've got no hair, I need like wigs for anybody. Unless the person's actually bald, then I don't need a wig for that. But I do cosplay as owl sometimes. It's actually funny because the illusion of the beard makes me look 17 to 18.
Probably the only cosplay I've ever did was Simon Henriksen from Cry of Fear. Yeah, that's like the only cosplay I've ever done.
I spent my goggles have broken so many times. It's actually insane.
Oh my god, she's back! Livia's back, oh my god.
I'm back.
Yeah!
She is. We are recovering, but slowly.
We're recovering slowly, but surely. Mm-hmm. No, it's so funny if I was more than
that is.
Take, but I absolutely hated Far Cry 6 as well, actually. I feel like
I'm not a big fan of Far Cry 6. Yes, please join back, Livia.
Price.
Can you add
liver though?
Let's go.
Hey, what I miss?
Let's go, chat. We got it.
What did I miss?
Complain about cosplays.
Lots of things. Lots of things.
I mean, we were just recovering from what happened, and we spoke about games for a little bit.
We were talking about which Far Cry game was the best and worst.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I can't choose which one's the best, though, out of 3, 4, and 5. All of them were so good.
Me, personally, I kind of like 3 better. That's just me personally.
3 is a great game. I hope they do a remaster of the third, honestly. Like, I'd love to see what they do with the better graphics now.
Yeah, but you gotta know, it takes time. So it's gonna probably like 5-4 years until they release or something like that.
I wouldn't want them to rush it because then it might end up like New Dawn and.
Or Cyberpunk.
Oh, Cyberpunk, yeah.
You gotta hit the T-post to the third dominant.
I swear, I remember one time I was just in one of Price's lives, and like I was having a fight with somebody in the comments of who was Price's spooky. I remember
what
that.
What the flip, bro?
No, you are you
are
arguing
you
about
are, you
who
are
is
going
a federal man's spooky.
Going
spooky. I am
yes.
Proud
yes.
of it all.
Why are you fighting about that?
I don't know.
Brother.
Recently as well.
Brother.
No, you are going federal. You are going federal for that.
This is crazy.
Bro, I Price is the victim.
Though.
For real.
No.
Hey, Captain Price, we trust,
with
bro.
People about who's
okay,
a 40-year-old.
I got a question. I got a question for all of you. Which Captain... Did I just hit a sweet bro? Ain't no way. Which Captain Price is better, the old one or the new one?
I actually quite like the new
one,
if I'm going to be honest.
Honestly? I don't know. For me, the new one, but... I don't know. This is a difficult question.
I like the older one's, like, personality, but...
Yeah, literally.
No, so...
Yeah, but, like, at the same time, I feel like the new one takes the cake, just because... I feel like Barriss Lorne really just suits Captain Price.
Yeah, I feel bad for So. Wait, is this Soap coming back after he got like shot in the head?
Yeah, brother died.
Like I was like, how does that work? Got shot.
He didn't even make it to captain this time.
Yeah. I was like, bro, like, how are you even alive? You got shot.
Same with Makarov. Like, how did they bring Makarov back after Price Commune? I don't know.
I think it's like a restart or something like that.
It is.
Yeah, it's a reset. It's a reset.
I know it's not connected to the actual, like, thingies. But
that would be really weird. Everyone just, poof, go back alive. Back in business.
Yep, somebody got the reboot card and, yeah.
Or they're all just, like, taking the L with Queen Lizzie for a minute. That'd be cool.
That is wild. That's crazy.
And then
designated. Oh god, how many years is it until you're allowed to make fun of something that's like tragic? How many years did South Park say? It's 22. Wasn't it?
22.
Damn. 22. I can't remember.
Huh?
All right, random question. Which game has the worst fan base?
Ace Attorney. Have you seen them?
No, and I don't want to. I bet it's worse.
Because they continuously shit. Like, Maya with Phoenix. Maya's an 18-year-old. Phoenix is in his late 20s.
I mean, I'm going to be honest. I feel like COD. If honestly, COD has the worst.
If you're talking about like the new players, that was like drunk, yeah. Probably.
No, Or My Academia. Especially
even
My Academia.
Worse, the people who make edits of Call of Duty, but they've never played it, and they act like they do.
No, they make like Thirst Trap or Ghost or Cannot. I don't know what
they're talking about. No,
for real. That's real. No, I feel like My Academia is the worst. Because like the state of it itself, actually the same.
My Hero Academia isn't got a game though, is it?
I mean, My Academia is getting better, but it's still terrible. I mean, it's not as bad as Race Party, because there should be an 18-year-old with a with a man that's in his late 20s.
Well, I mean,
don't ask
legal,
about that. Really?
You know what I've seen worse of My Hero Academia? The
what?
Fan art.
Fan art. Especially the fan art of Aizawa. Some people are doing Aizawa shirtless.
I mean, at least he's an amazing character.
I wanted to search up Aizawa, right? And I see shirtless pictures of him. I don't want to see that. I'm not mine now.
Oh my god.
I mean, Aizawa is kind of...
He is kind of hot, but I am a minor. I cannot think about.
Yeah,
I can't think like that.
Should not be seen.
I'm all
like
bro, no. I just hear. He's hot. I'm like, brother, what?
Yeah, no, you should not be speaking of such things.
No, go to horny jail. Nope.
Yeah.
Let's not cause more trauma.
Oh yeah, my bad, gang.
Okay, then it was silent again.
Yeah.
I just love the random like pauses in between.
This
yeah,
doesn't
we
people
all gotta recover.
Yeah.
We all gotta recover.
That's what I'm saying.
We all have to recover from recent events.
Yeah, recent events.
When the Fire Nation attacked. Yeah.
It's depressing. That sounds so depressing.
When the Fire Nation attacked. I kinda like Avatar. I like it.
Oh, yeah,
did they like make a movie and it got like bad reviews or something like that?
Huh?
It was like, I forgot. It was like a movie about Avatar. Like,
I literally watched Avatar like 3 years after it came out.
Crazy.
I was so late to it. I was like, what?
Sometimes when people be talking about Avatar, I don't know if they're talking about like the blue tall people, like, you know,
yeah.
The ones, or like the Last Airbender. I'm like, which one are you talking about?
No, because for real, when my friend started talking to me about it, I was like, wait, what are you talking about?
Yeah, there's like two avatars. There's like two avatars.
Okay, but which one do you all like better?
Which one are we talking about?
Both. Which one of the two do you like?
Good question. I don't know.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Get left.
No, Voss died. Just like in the game.
I think it was an accident. She might be back.
Yeah, she might join back. We don't know.
Probably.
True.
It is a possibility.
Real.
Yeah, look at Captain Price.
What?
Anyways, I'm gonna go. Bye bye.
There you go. Why is everyone leaving?
I've got stuff to do.
Oh, okay. Bye-bye.
Bye bye. Bye, people. Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. Bye. Dang. Guess who's back? Love. Back again. I love Eminem, bro.
Does she know that she's still in the live, or does she just, you know, play for crap?
Mm-hmm.
Imagine you're like, you think you're out alive, but you're not, and everyone can hear you.
Yeah, exactly, bro. Oh no, she muted her mic.
Yeah, but that's automatically. If you like close the tab or you go to a different tab, it mutes you, which is good. Imagine it bangs.
No, that is good. So bad things don't happen.
Yeah. We don't want trauma, or at least more trauma.
Nah, just imagine if Amelia came back. Oh, nah, I'm leaving.
You know, Charlie, I was, like, in the, like, not even, like, I was like, yes, I was in the, like, to, you know, kill it. And she immediately, I said one word, I said, hey, and she immediately added me. I didn't add her back. I'm like,
Nah. Like, I was just scrolling through my For You page and I came up and I came across this and I just hear Amelia go, ah, like that. Okay. I was like, I have to join it.
Yeah, I'm glad you did.
Yep. I was speaking facts.
I probably would be wearing like minis. Skirts and, like,
well, most of them. Most, like, well, fashion, some of them. Like, yeah.
Yeah.
I probably definitely would give like a prop top, like some jeans.
Anyway.
I think I'm like the only 15-year-old that's kind of like mature.
Honestly, I'm in school like with a bunch of these kids that are like 15, 16, 17. And there's this one kid, she's 17, but she acts like she's 12. And I'm sitting there like, we're like almost the same age and you're like, huh? But like, I don't want to be rude, I don't want to, like, calm it down a little, but...
Like, what? Brother, what?
You know what I hate when people, like, pretend to have, like, autism? But, like, if you think you have autism, but, you know, you can't get a diagnosis, that's fine, but you don't need to be shouting it or saying it every single time or do dumb shit and then be like, oh, it's because I have autism, you know?
Well, we're living in a generation. We're living in a generation where people can be whatever they want. To be honest with you.
Yeah, but I mean, I get it. Like, yeah. Some people just don't have what they don't. They cannot get a like diagnosed.
Yeah, sometimes I just don't. It's bad. I'm just looking at that. I think from what I've heard, I've seen this on the news, but. Legally now, you can, like, become any season you want. So you can't be a woman or a man no more. You can become a season, like, for example, summer. Like, right. I'm not even kidding.
Give me a minute, because my friend is literally spam calling me, and every time he does, it causes the lights on me, so everything's okay.
Yeah. Like, it's that bad.
A lot of folks have been.
Yeah!
Like these
things. Oh my god!
Oh, I got two coins. What?
You know the army green, like, cargo
work
we don't have?
Oh, look at that shit.
You have those?
No.
Thank you.
Wait. Have you guys ever worn?
My drink is gone. I drank it.
Your drink evaporated. It's gone now.
Yeah. I know I do. I'm fucking. I mean, I'm thirsty. But all I have is an orange.
Oh my god, is that Yost? Is that your father? You're a papa. You're a
papa. I'm gonna see him, you know? I'm gonna see him this summer.
No way!
You know, my parents forgot my birthday, so I convinced them to pay for my tickets.
That's actually crazy.
And they pay for my friends as well, so I don't have to go online.
Hey man, game is game.
I actually made a Yoast edit, like, literally an hour ago.
To be honest, I'm kind of bad at editing videos.
Well, trust me, you don't want to see my edits from 2020. Nuh-uh. I didn't even know how to change the format, like...
No. I get you.
It was horrible. And the shakes, they, like, started, like, in the middle of the clip. And, I found my old edit account. And, oh, my God.
I found my TikTok account when I was, like, 10 or something, 10 or 11. It's so bad. I'm like, no. Like, no, like, my dad shared a video from me. It was like, no. What the f- Yeah, but as I was saying, bro, my dad literally shared a video from, like, my old TikTok account. I was like, I'm not watching.
Why does your dad have your old TikTok? I blocked my parents.
No, I mean, I don't know. My dad somehow found my account. I'm like, how the fuck did you find my account, bro?
Now I want to see it. I want to know how bad it is.
But my dad's cool. My dad's cool. Be cool.
My parents suck. I'm just going to say it.
Oh, no, I have my finger around it.
No, sometimes me and my dad make dark humor jokes.
Oh, well, I don't really talk to my dad.
Dang, bro.
He's there, but he's not there, you know?
Oh, I see what you mean.
My friend is texting me. He's at some random girl's, guy's, I don't know. He's at some random person's house.
Oh my God. He's getting kidnapped.
No, because that could literally be a possibility.
Yeah, what? Like, you know, why are you at a random person's house anyway?
I mean, he's not random, but he met like last week on like Tinder. I'm like, what?
No, you don't go to their house.
Have a Tinder date, do it in a public space. Don't go to their house. Like,
you don't know what that, they're gonna do to you, bro. Like, don't do that. No.
Honestly, I don't get people who do Tinder. You know, my friend once tricked me into downloading a dating app, and I didn't even know it. He was like, it's one of those walkie-talkie apps. I opened it, deleted it, cried, and moved on. Hold on, my friend's texting me.
Hours to upload.
Upload what?
One of my lives to YouTube.
Oh.
Hey, no, Captain Price. Captain Price, I got a question.
Huh.
Right. Have you ever played Fallout?
Yeah.
Which one?
One and four.
One is kind of a classic.
Yeah, I got it for free on my anniversary. Download it from Steam. I played it a lot.
I kept dying,
or I, like, took too long, and then my vault got raided. Because apparently, if you pay the water merchants to deliver water to your vault, then the location of your vault is known, and then that sets you up the time limit before, like, the raiders assault it.
I've played like most of the Fallout games, to be honest with you. I played them all.
Okay, I'm genuinely getting scared because my friend's like, dude, he's like panicking, and I'm like, what happened? Just tell me what happened instead of
thing.
Dude, this is what happened. You not go to somebody's house when you meet somebody on Tinder. Do not do that.
No, because he's texting me. He's like, oh my god, I need help. Come over. You want me to teleport to you? You live 2 hours away from me.
He's not the Ender, man. What?
No, and I'm like, what happened? Did they do something to you? He just doesn't want to answer.
Bro, this is why you don't meet random people online.
Like, I want to know if I have to call it for me. Okay, it's not.
Is he good?
I don't know, but I asked him, it's like, did they do something? And he said, no, I did something. And I'm like, now I'm like, oh.
Oh no, what did he do, bro?
Did he trip and fall or something? Imagine you go on a date, and the first thing you do is say hey, and then you miss the chair you're gonna sit on. You fall and fall.
No, if I just meet somebody online, and says, hey, you wanna come to my house? I'm like, no, I don't know you. You just met. No, I'm okay, no.
You know, my friends...
I like my private domicile.
Genuinely. No. My friend, she has like... Well, it's not her boyfriend. I don't know what they are at this point, but, you know, they're like, you know. And he was like, I want to meet your parents. And I'm like, you two are not even dating? What? You literally texted it to her. First of all, you're not officially dating. I don't know what you guys are. And second of all, you know each other for 2 weeks. And you don't meet your parents in 2 weeks. You don't do that.
That's crazy.
Alright, I don't think it's that bad. I just think he did something really embarrassing to me. Want to hear my reaction, so he probably just did something stupid.
It's relatable, I've done that before.
He got me stressed and I thought he got kidnapped and put in a van.
Yeah.
No, it
sounded bad for me for some reason. It sounded bad.
He would literally get kidnapped.
Man, he got sent to human trafficking. I don't know, bro. Sometimes I'm a, like, I usually work those predator catches, like Skeet Gene or something like that. Oh my god, Captain Boy.
Okay, I don't know what to say anymore.
No, I'm just listening to the music. I'm just listening to the background.
I'll be with it. I'd rather you can sit down and see people walking tonight.
Are you waiting on the intro?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. You waited to when you can. No, I'm not.
Music is like way too energetic, I would say, for like a coffee shop.
Yeah, I could just hear it throughout my phone. Like,
me too.
Like, don't play your music that loud. Like,
no, in the beginning it wasn't that loud, right? I'm just now hearing it.
Nah, they just said, nah, fuck it. Volume increase.
Why does that sound like Elsa singing? It's like Elsa style.
Now you just said that. I think I can get it.
What's this song?
I've heard crazy weird music, but what?
That is like Disney Princess wannabe music.
No, I thought Justin Bieber's baby was bad, but nope.
If Justin Bieber and Taylor Swift had a baby,
what? Have I missed an update? What?
No, they don't. That would be funny though.
No, y'all know Logan Paul, right?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
I swear I missed a lot because he has a baby now. I'm like,
huh?
Yeah, I'm like, get it. I was literally scrolling through my on my Instagram, and then he just says, oh, I have a baby now. I'm like,
what?
I missed a lot, huh?
That's so real, because every, like,
just randomly, you check your, like, I don't know, your Instagram or something. I'm not on Instagram a lot, but you just check it and you see, like, what the? Since when did you get married and have three kids? Like, huh? It happens.
Last time I've heard about Logan Paul was when you were fighting KSI. It's like that was the only thing. I'm like, okay.
I did not know who had a baby.
This is why I miss a lot of things, bro.
Tell me about it, really.
Like, I'd be playing Resident Evil 4, and then I didn't even notice. Like, I was playing Resident Evil 4, technically. How did I miss this?
I genuinely need to make another Redemption edit, because now I'm just editing Yoast, Call of Duty, and I need to switch it up a little.
I have no clue what edits, like, I'm thinking about edits, but at the same time, it's gonna be, like, bad.
Wait, but, like, what do you post on your, TikTok?
Usually, I post, like, clips on my Xbox or something like that. That's, like, the only thing I post.
I'm gonna
pick it. I usually post, like, random clips or something like that.
What's your recent video?
Oh, is it the Cyberpunk video?
Why did I just hear myself?
Is it the Cyberpunk? What the fuck? Now?
Is it just me, or do I hear double?
I think it might be you, because I don't hear two doubles.
Do I hear double? Why am I hearing myself?
I think it might be you, because I don't hear two doubles.
Do I hear double? Why am I hearing...
Are you schizoing out? You might be schizoing out.
Yo!
Hey, Captain Price, can you add Yoast Klein?
Can you add Yoast?
Okay.
Yo, is that chat? Could this be Yoast Klein?
That's the same girl from earlier, by the way.
Yoast from the Little.
Oh my God.
I was performing on Other Life today.
That's one of the kids that we were live with earlier. You know that, right?
I was performing my
juice.
Yeah.
Please do not scream. I do not hear it.
I'm not screaming.
No, and don't
scream.
Just as long as, you know, we stay kind of, you know, as long as we don't have all the kids back in, I'm going to be fine. Kind of, you know,
can I perform Uro Papa?
No.
I'm going to perform,
guys. What am I hearing myself?
I'm going to perform.
You got to mute yourself for a minute.
Can I perform?
No.
I'm living in your balls. If you had, like, tapped out,
I was performing today. My skills are amazing.
Why are you
hoarding all the senses?
Are you actually
going to
sing?
Oh, there it goes. Let me mute my mic.
Please shut up.
Hey, ich bin die Deutsche, aber ich bin so allein in der Sonne, in Italien. Man tut sich das, wenn man sich davon sagt, du der Herr, dein Herr, ich bin so schlecht, man will nicht niemand wie eine Happy Cookie, ich kann es gut, ich bin so schlecht, aber er ist ja neu, ich bin so schlecht, ich bin so schlecht, ich bin so Hey, welcome in Europa, young man.
Actually, leaving for now. I'll be right back.
You better not sing. You better stop singing.
What would you find of my singing? Was it good?
No, just genuinely. Next time, if people don't want to say no or disagree with you, just listen to them, please. You know.
Is my song great?
The song is great.
Thank you.
As I want.
What should I karaoke now?
Nothing. Don't.
Karma by Jonas Stewart?
If you start singing that, I swear, ich pack your, ich sind your hurt and ich pack your.
Warum ein Hass? Der hat mir die Backe, ich kann nur Jojo Siva singen. Das ist, so, das ist doch nicht so ehrlich.
Bruder, sorry, Mary, ihr kann nicht singen.
Jawel.
Ich kann ein normaler Life zu tun und ihr kann nicht so einfach singen.
Ich kann super gut singen.
Just
hey.
Stop singing.
What? As a wayward.
Can you kick her? I don't want to hear you. I'm supposed
to do karaoke here. I'm performing here. No, I don't have any other place.
Okay, guys, shut up.
Guys, we need help.
Oh, my
Christ. Oh, she left. Oh. I'm
living in the right. Again. Right. Oh my god. I think he's ignoring us just a little
bit. I get it, honestly. Can
Christ!
Can Kevin join back? Can you please join back?
Hi! Hi!
I think he's hyper-focused.
I think he's boring us.
I think Yost traumatized him, and I get it, I'm traumatized too.
I think we traumatized him.
So did you hear me yelling at her in Dutch?
But it's similar, though, it's the same thing. It's like $4, and the other one's like $3.50.
Fries.
They're really fun.
Oh, damn,
people,
he really is.
People fries.
I want to try a strawberry bread.
Oh my god.
People fries. No, he's had enough.
He just like, because she was singing, I think he put like his headphones off so he didn't hear us. Now he can't hear us.
He's got two different sets of headphones. One for us and one for flat.
Wait, careful, blue on. How did you
get?
Huh? I didn't know if they did that.
It's gurgling up.
Luckily, I don't go to Starbucks at all. And I'm not going to.
Oh my god.
Never again to Starbucks again.
Christ!
Christ!
People.
No, I think he genuinely got us on mute. He got us on mute.
I think he's best that off.
Okay, we'll make him
eye
contact.
People.
Oh my god. Oh my god, we're just stuck here now.
People.
Wait, hold on. Ozawa, hold on. Frass. No, he just got us some mute. He's got us.
No, I think he's had enough of our bullshit.
No, I just think he's got us some mute because she started singing. He was like, nah. Also, you don't need to tag me. I believe you. I totally believe you. But I don't go to Starbucks anyway, so. I get my coffee in the Deleuze, because then it's 50 cents, because I'm broke.
Mom. People. Price.
I think we're on our own now. Anyway, how's your day been? Oh, I already asked that.
Yeah, just the bit we have.
But well, you didn't tell me why it was bad.
Because I'm pretty exhausted because of the rainstorm. And like, I haven't been able to do much.
Oh. Why is Kevin still here? Because I don't know, he might have left. I miss Kevin.
Alive.
Anyway.
People.
Oh, he's got us on mute. He's got. There's no way.
Oh my god.
I think his nose is itchy. He's scratching it.
Yeah, I think so. I think so too. Just a little bit. That was actually crazy. I swear, if he has us on mute, I'm gonna start
getting the arse off. I just think he turned his volume down because he's gotta focus. But I'm also questioning, why is he always outside or always in the shop?
Hello? He's either outside on the field,
no,
in Starbucks, or...
No. I have a question. I've never seen him in a house. Have you?
Huh?
Have you ever seen him in a house? Like, an
no.
See, I think he lives in a van. Now that's not in a rude way. I want to live in a van too when I grow up, but you know, I just wanted to.
Yeah. People.
He's probably gonna be like in 10 minutes. He's probably gonna go to the screen and say like, guys, I'm gonna end the live and it's gonna be over.
Yeah.
But for the rest of it, he's just gonna ignore us.
Oh god! Okay, shut up, you two little doggies! I'm having another one again,
that sounds like a chihuahua.
You can't go for anybody now. I haven't had a hand contact with people.
You got dogs?
Get away! Get away!
He might have actually turned the live requests off.
Oh my god. If he has, it's gonna be so insane.
Now we're stuck here.
We're stuck here.
Oh my god, you did! Hang on. We got a very Stallone fan in here.
We've got a man that's ignoring us.
It's okay.
You know what? I'm gonna fly to America. I'm gonna find out where he is.
Look up.
I'm gonna have a panel and come
go
back
to every
him.
Starbucks in America until you find that.
Yeah. And also
Texas is. I was gonna say Texas, but I don't make sense. Texas is Texas. I just said it again.
Texas. I'll search every single Starbucks in Texas and find price.
I genuinely, you know, I have family all across the world. It's crazy. I got family in America, actually. I think it was Texas.
Wow. All of my family is in England. But like, my mom's friend, she lives in Texas.
I think those kids have ruined it. Now, you know, I get it. My day has been good, unless I was sick, and then my dad got mad at me that I was sick, and then I stayed home. How was your day? Oh my god, hey! You literally missed like all the drama, but it's okay. Excuse me. The drink is empty. Anyway,
I see people can stop ignoring us.
Oh, I love you too, genuinely.
People.
He's got this on me. You gotta know that. He got traumatized by that, by Yost. Understand. You know what she was yapping about? You know what she was yapping about? She got every single toad from Europapa wrong.
Girl.
I mean, you're Dutch and you can't even sing a Dutch song. What am? What do you mean? America? Oh, I know it's not America. It's brought loud. Oh, look. This is law. I don't know. I'm bad with common. I don't know what time it is. It is 7 p.m. for me right now.
Asia.
Oh! Why'd you get that text so early? You just came in late.
It's where it's 6 p.m. for us.
6 p.m. Oh, I'm 1 hour. Oh, yeah, I'm 1 hour ahead of you. I'm literally 1 hour ahead of you. I know that because I got.
What country are you in?
I'm literally overseas. Yes.
France.
Germany. Next to it. I'm Dutch, so.
Czechoslovakia.
What? No, I'm Dutch, so I'm Dutch.
Dutch. But say, I know somebody from Czechoslovakia, and they're exactly an hour. Exactly an hour in front.
To turn on how to sleep, if I could tell you, I would, but I literally have to.
Close
sleep.
Your eyes.
Greenland.
Wait.
Heaven.
Greenland.
Damn. Wait, what time is it for you, Kevin? I'm gonna call you Kevin. Sing me a lullaby. Oh my god, you know young Sheldon where Mary goes. song. Okay, sorry.
Wait,
I do not know what time it is. Just look it up. Just look at your phone. What's this music? Crow. You gotta turn your phone off. Or unless you think my voice is somehow soothing, which I don't think it is, but you do. Either you look up ASMR, or whatever people look when they're trying to sleep, or what noise, or you just go to sleep. Like, turn your phone off, count to 1,000, or I don't know. It's hot as hell in my room. What's your name? Call. Oh, I'm too dyslexic for that. Why are you dying, Kevin? Wait, well, what's that username? Call. Ah, call signs. Thank you, though. Right, I don't know how I didn't see that, but okay. my bad. I'm surviving on 8% right now. I don't know where you're calling it either. Under your bed? Because there's a lot of sheet under my bed. I'm just like that. My bad.
I'm back.
Where were you? We are
to go fast. I went to take a hair. I'm sorry.
Kevin, you're scaring me. What's up?
Damn.
What do you mean, damn?
No, for English, right? We had to pretend to convince our parents to go somewhere. And I did the Isle of Wight because I went to there for like one day offshore trip. And like, it was so nice because like by the pier where we were, there was a nice looking yarn shop and it was like so funny. It was so nice. Nah, but it was so battered up though. I still suggest you go to the Isle of Wight.
Oh, one ice cream!
Rot.
Max is in his own little world. He is. But I think that's because that was his like child, or at least I think she's a child, which started singing and yelling, and you know, we wanted her all to leave, and then she left, but I think she left for some reason. I'm looting your walls. Where are you at?
Like, English schools are like British schools are actually in
the country.
I saw a fight between two United and it was so funny.
Are you not at stake?
I'm not gonna try and converse that to Bright because
Azawa, do you have to wear a school uniform?
Yes, unfortunately.
Oh, sorry. Genuinely, I go to a school where people like wear like legit clown makeup, like genuine clown makeup. Like literally, they dress up as a clown for fun.
No, cause we have like year 7s to year 10s. Yes, have a blue shirt, black or navy blue trousers. You have to have the navy blue blazer with the school logo on it. The colour of your tie for the year 11s, right, you have to have a black blazer, black tie, white shirt,
that sounds
trousers.
Expensive.
Exactly, like, why does it change for year 11s?
Why is everyone
feeling
American?
Oh my god, what was the grenade saying? For freedom.
What the fuck? Damn. Hold on.
People, why are you trying to ignore us?
Didn't he say, I think he said he wanted to work.
Damn.
I just got a heart attack. I was checking like my school schedule and I saw it was like for tomorrow, French presentation uploaded. I was like, huh? But then it said like literally at the end it said this weekend. Why don't you just, no, don't scare me like that because bro, I haven't even started yet.
No, that's crazy. No, literally, right, the first day back at school, right, I've got English. Something second period. Art third period. Primary fourth. And food fifth.
Wait, but how many hours of school do you have a day?
I
got none.
3 hours, 4 hours.
I got none.
5 and 45 minutes or
something? I got 8 or 9 and it's also from and back to school is 2 hours, So I literally spend 11 hours a day at school. Homework not included. So I spend pretty much more than 12 hours on school a day. Isn't that depressing?
Because there's 5 hours lessons, because hours are one, because lessons are 1 hour, and I've got 5 lessons a day. And then break is 15 minutes, lunch is 30.
You pray?
Huh?
You pray?
No, not religious.
Oh, I thought you said then, and then I pray 15 minutes.
No.
What'd you say?
I was talking about lessons and break of lunch.
Okay, my bad. I have every 2 periods, I have a break of like 15 to 20 minutes. And I'm like, that's unnecessary. I could have gone home.
Yeah.
But I guess.
Like, my school's really bad.
I got 2 hours of Dutch in the morning. My teacher is bald. And he's a little.
Oh, also, form is.
Oh, me! Oh! I got my end project, dude. I already finished it, but I'm gonna do it tomorrow. I gotta make a whole ass website. Like a whole ass top end website for someone. I finished it, but still.
What's the form's 30 minutes?
Huh?
For me. Form's 30 minutes for me.
I am.
So that's 6 hours and 15 minutes.
In school?
Yeah.
Dicks? Eh? I got none!
That's
unfair. Well, I mean, I'm older than you, so I guess that makes sense.
To be honest, I'm just used to it. But like, Uxbridge, I used to go to Uxbridge High before I knew school. I still had 5 lessons, but this period was only 45 minutes.
45 minutes, huh? Every period is like an hour for me.
Yeah, but for our period, when I was there, was 45 minutes.
Yeah, I was so pissed. Yesterday, I arrived at school. My first 2 hours was like, I don't know how to say it in English, but it's basically where you design something, like you Photoshop something, like you make a poster for a movie, kind of. And I arrived at school.
Studies.
And I went like 3 floors up. And sat down at my, you know.
Was it media studies?
What?
Was it media studies?
Kind of. I got like 5 different types of things. Anyway.
Do you do media studies or design technology?
I do Photoshop, I design art, and I create websites in school. Anyway.
Sounds like music. Sounds like,
It is. Media. And so you have 5 end projects to do within a week.
Y'all got school this week?
I made a Red Dead Redemption vector because I had to do. I had to make a background.
Studies, to be honest.
I had to make like a background.
Teacher. That's why I didn't pick media studies, because I do not want to deal with her bullshit. She hates my form, anyways.
Next year, I have to focus on one major, because now I've got 2 majors. But I need to choose one of them. Like,
wow.
I'm going to choose design, because I don't like creative. I'm good at it, but I don't like it. I don't want to stare at coding for the rest of my life, you know?
Oh my god, for real.
Y'all got school. Yeah, we're not.
What?
The way we just boasted, huh?
For real.
Wait, I still have school. I'm in Europe, and I still have school for 2 months, and I still have exams and a bunch of end projects.
To be honest, I don't have school this week because I'm on half term. I've got school next week.
What? Can't get through here. What the heck? No, it's unfair.
And then I've got school for like the next 2 months plus end of year exams for like 1 week.
You're on summer break?
No, I'm half terming. And then I've got 2 months. And then I've got 2 months left.
Me too, I've got 2 months.
And then I'm out of year 9.
I got so many end projects. And I mean,
if I get at least a grade 4 in maths, English, and science, I'll be fine.
I just have to pass my math, because my French, that's so bad. But I got severe dyslexia, so I can't learn different languages. Dyslexia, yeah, you know what that is?
Yeah, it's when you can't read or write properly.
Yeah,
I know.
How about the step though? The step I had right.
You know, for my end project, I made a Red Dead Redemption background. I put a wolf on one mountain. I put a deer, whatever you want to call it, on the other mountain. I put Arthur Morgan in the middle. Guess how much? Guess what my final score was? Guess what my percent was?
If I get at least the 4 Chinese, I'll be sad. Cause I'm doing Chinese.
Chinese?
Yeah. If I get at least a grade 4, I'll be fine.
Why are you doing Chinese?
Because I can.
Is it because of that?
No.
What was that? What was that demon bro?
Anyway. Tibu dog pillow. Tibu dog pillow. Tibu dog pillow.
That's great. I need one of my dogs.
Thought I saw a French ghost join.
Who? Are we still on mute, by the way? Where is this side eye?
Frisky with our side eyes. That's bombastic, people.
I think Crow's trying to get your attention.
People, Chris, trying to get your attention.
I can.
Oh.
Where's that point?
Ooh.
No, I'm going to try to find a question.
Come on. Oops, it's live.
Okay. So, now I'm alone. Pretty much. He's just there. You know. Oh, hello, call sign, which I now know is call sign spirit. That was quick. What did you even have to do?
I had to find a pipe cleaner.
You had to fight a pirate?
I had to find a pipe cleaner.
Oh, so you had to fight a pirate? I was like, what?
No, man. Pirates in this country are a road man.
Damn.
And I've already fought like five people.
Bad dogs.
Why is he? But, like, don't play. What are we supposed to look at? Who's scared?
Why are you scared, people?
Again, mute.
I scared him, Dad.
Of who? Of your dad?
Crazy.
He's not making much sense to me. Does it make sense to you? Crow, why are you scared? Oh. Oh, now he's looking.
Before I say the most diabolical thing I've ever said in my entire life, people, please reply.
You got your reply?
Huh?
Well, you got your phone. Your phone got a flashlight now. Use your flashlight.
Yeah, plus you can turn on lights, you dipshit.
Oh, I scared. Why is he? He's your dad. Okay. He's your dad, as always. You know that? Ooh, just go
still
down.
Scared. I'm still dad.
There's not going to be creepy crawlers, Crossway.
Yeah, there isn't going to be no creepy crawlers.
I like how he's just like ignoring us and all the cops. People,
Oreo, please shut your fucking mouth.
I don't know. If you want him to reply, you gotta put him in a chat. Maybe ask why you ignoring.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, shut your fucking mouth. Don't bring me. Dogs are a bit rude.
I'm wishing you luck.
Yeah, wishing you too luck. Wishing you luck as well. Oh yeah, stop being so fucking rude and shut your ass.
Oh, imagine they just fall down the stairs. You just go, wah, wah, bong.
Wah.
What are you on? I thought myself, I'm not going to say that joke. I dropped my tape.
What the hell? You dropped your food?
No, my tape. I was fidgeting with tape.
Tape? Why do you have tape?
Yeah, I just have... Literally, my mom is so mad at me because... Everywhere I go, I leave tape behind. I just have tape. Tape.
Oh god, okay, bye.
Really?
Yeah, bye.
I'm just gonna be alone, talking to myself.
I know, bye. I'm sorry.
Okay. Why are you eating? No! This is awkward now. How's everyone's doing? I don't know what to say. He's focusing on work, I think.
Mom, mom,
oh, I just realized your name, LT Nom Nom. I don't know why you're using the Nom Nom. My bad. I kind of don't know what to say anymore. Who, me? No, I'm muting myself. I was laughing. Anyway, do y'all have any like questions or topic I could talk about? So I'm not gonna sit here and just be here. Good, you survived. How was it? What the frick was that? Mute what thing? The requests or me? Because I think he still got me on mute. Because you know there was this kid. He was screaming and I. I don't know if he's got me on mute. He's just ignoring me. You know, yeah, I still think he does. At least, I don't know. When I'm talking, he does sometimes give that sad ah. But no, I don't think so. Well, he's got the people that, he's got requests on pause, I think, because he want to focus on his work. And there were a bunch of people screaming in the live. So.
A what?
Get to go. I like the accent. Thank you. Where do you think I'm from? Because it's not. I don't have. I know, it was crazy. Traumatizing. Genuinely. Traumatizing. No, she's not dead. She just had to go. I don't know, her door. So whatever. I don't know. No, I'm not American. I mean, I don't think you could guess it because. I don't have an accent from where I'm from, actually, I don't, because, I'm glad I don't, because...
Yeah, damn.
No, because, anyway, I'm Dutch, so, and I'm glad I don't have a Dutch accent, because I don't know, you should Google it then, yeah, I'm in Europe, yeah. You should Google a Dutch accent. Oh, glad I don't got that, it was horrible. Don't get kicked out of the car
seat. Excellent. Can you join live? I don't know if you can.
No! Okay, Twin, hello? Stop. Hey, ik heb toch echt geen Belgisch accent. Even. Nee toch. Anyway. Does my voice change when I speak in a different language? It doesn't like. These are for me, it does. I feel like I sound like a kid when I speak Dutch. Or a lot. Okay. Anyway, call sign, where are you from? I'm hungry, definitely. Oh, my drink. How old are you? Oh, you're 22, yeah. Well, you know. Hey. Who, you?
I want grilled cheese. That sounds good.
Where's everyone from?
Oh, I was like... No, it just finished
pulling
down. You're all
hello. That's genuinely coincidence. What's your opinion on Yoast? What's Charles' opinion on him? Don't tell him you don't know him, because like I hear books in him you get it. That's
Why did I read Minions? I'm so sorry. I thought you said I'm from Minions.
I'm trying to get
Yoast is a genius. No. Genuinely, I was checking my Spotify. And I was going through old Spotify playlist. And guess what song I fucking found there? And I'm like, have I been... So it turned out, I've been listening to Yoast for like 2 years without even realizing that I am. I mean, I know he was like...
That sounds funny!
Maar daarom, hij is gewoon uitgesmeten, maar hij heeft niks gedaan. Hij was de enige persoon die mocht winnen. Allee, die het meeste deserved. Ja, so, that's the story, kind of. Dank u waarom in mijn kamer. So, yeah. What's this music, please? What? What was I saying? Oh yeah, we were talking about your disqualification from Eurovision and how it's unfair. Oh. I made a Yoast edit. I'm gonna post it in 2 hours, I think. Cause I always post that, I always post at 9 PM or 10 PM. It's when I always post. Cause that's when the Americans are on. And I don't know why, but most of my followers are American. You know what? Don't care. Good. He's trying to focus on shit. Did you see the guy that walked in? He looked at the camera like, damn, what's he doing? What is your username? What is your username? No, you get it. The dude is dark. No. Hello there, lovely people. What is your username? I'm scared right now. I'll follow you back after. Oh my god. No, I'm genuinely. It's not an artistic. Yeah. It's not. No. Just. People with those type of usernames scare the living out of me. No. It's not.
Oh no, not that username.
Even though I know you can't hear me, I was literally saying that.
I just died. That's awesome.
Why are you following it? What's your profile picture? Oh. It's hot. You made people scared. He made every shit. I know your pronouns. They made everyone scared. I'm scared. You know what I'm even more scared of? If I just see one of my classmates. He's working, I think. Right? I thought he was working. Oh, I know it is. I don't know, you can ask, but I thought that he had turned off the requests, but I hope he didn't. Oh, I just got more. Who gave me corn? Anyway. Some people join the life. It's y'all following everyone. I just think he wants to focus on.
Hurts so bad.
I know what he does for me. Anyway, how is everyone? I know I've already asked you 5 times, but I know what to say. Thank you for having me in my comment. I'm gonna turn the fan on, so if you hear wind, that's that. Me? You scared me.
No, because genuinely, have you played Call of Duty? Please tell me you do. Please tell me you did. Just tell me you did. Just tell me you joined. Just tell me you played Call of
Duty. You did play Call of Duty. Like, you did, right?
You can request, but he still has to be like... What's your name, by the way? The one with the really scary ghost username. What do we call you? I'm not going to pronounce that name. I think Riley's coffee's ready. Who's into it? Alright, we're gonna ignore my laugh. I can't think. Veronica, have you played Call of Duty? No, Veronica is a beautiful name. That is a beautiful name. You should put that as your nickname. Put that as your nickname. Instead of, on me. Look at you now. Look at me. How do you like that? Sorry, I. Kevin, you're still here. No. You have not played Call of Duty, Kevin. This is the type of person I was talking about. Look at her username, and then she has not played Call of Duty. That is, no. Right, Kevin, I'm scared. Look. I don't get it. Why do people put other people's stuff in their thing, and then not play it? Call of Duty. Oh. Kijk, Brad Rots. He's focusing on his work. Yet, that's what they say. Woohoo! Come on. Anyway, Ben, can you join again? Try to join in. I know you can be in the fandom, that's not the thing. I'm not against that. You can do whatever you want, honestly, if you're allowed. But just like, if you're gonna... He's not played it?
In the fandom and not play the game. Christ hasn't played these stuff. What? You told me you haven't played Call of Duty? Are you kidding me?
I'm not trying to be mean, I'm sorry.
I'm a fake gamer girl.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to be mean. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it like that, I was just in shock. You know. The username's kind of creepy.
Probably when I was explaining something. Like when I was talking, when people were telling me I needed a Cosplay price, at that point in time I hadn't played Call of Duty.
Oh. Well, I'm not trying to be mean. Of course you can like do that, but just your username.
But then I got involved in a YouTube series that they were doing like Call of Duty in real life, so it's like we had to play all the Nazi zombie games. I had to research the character. Like I never had a PlayStation or an Xbox, only did PC.
Yeah, but I get it. Like some people don't have enough money to just. Cause I know I was a fan of Red Dead Redemption for like 3 years, but I couldn't buy it because I was to parents, so I was not allowed to buy it until like last year. But I still was a fan. I just didn't make edits of them because I felt kind of embarrassed that I haven't played it. But I did watch gameplay. Red Dead is so expensive, I know, but my grandmother got it for me. But it's worth every penny. It's worth every penny. Life-changing. Yeah, Kevin, spam it. Spam it. You gotta join back. It's boring alone. Right, who here has not played Call of Duty? That's a question, guys.
You too.
Yeah, I get that. Because, I mean, I had a job, like a summer job, and I'm like crazy on saving money. I don't know why. I hate spending money. So I saved up for 2 years and I bought a bunch of games. I bought Call of Duty, Last of Us, Dead Redemption, and more stuff. I'll let both ghost the band and oh, vote! Hey!
Wait, can Kevin join?
Hey!
Hi! Hello, neighbor.
I want to hear your accent.
Yeah. It's mainly the R that you are going to hear when I talk.
Oh my god, yes! I don't know.
Yeah. Fuck off.
I hear it. I see it. I hear it.
Yeah, it's erg.
Oh my god.
It's really bad. I don't like it.
That is so real. Because when I wasn't allowed to get Red Dead Redemption, I literally watched all the YouTube videos about Red Dead Redemption. On them, out there, watch them, relive them, watch them again, everything.
Hey, yep. If you're going to get pizza, can you order me some too? And he's gone.
No, but he's got us muted. It's, I don't know.
Oh.
Yeah, there was some kids and they were like screaming and yelling.
Fair enough.
I might have to go in an hour.
No.
Want a shower. I need a shower. I'm sick.
No.
Oh shit.
The night. You stay.
I'm gonna stay a little longer than we're.
That's good.
The YouTube thing is real. Like if you can't afford a game that you watch it on YouTube, I did that. Well, it's not like I couldn't afford it. I wasn't allowed to get it. You pause, Kristen.
I work partially as students at the barista thing in my village.
Oh, I'm barista. So,
the barista thing is restaurant. You can drink there, you can eat there.
Yeah.
We so also have a little brewery there. Yeah.
My job sucked. I just had to stand up for 8 hours.
We need to try that pineapple thing.
Stuff, it was boring.
What time is it in America? No, well, America's got like four time zones, but right now it's 11 a.m. where I am.
I got paid $8 an hour.
I got paid $14.
But also,
hours.
I don't know. It's been a long time since I got that job. It's been like a while. I was like 16 when I got that job, so I don't know how much it is now. I'm older now.
Once you're over the age of 18, you get paid more.
Yeah,
and that's also on how long you work.
Dan moet je ook belastingen betalen.
Ik nog niet.
Wat?
Hangt echt af van hoeveel je verdient. Ja, ik mocht niet zoveel. Ik mocht eigenlijk niet meer dan zoveel dagen per jaar werken en niet zoveel. Niet meer dan x aantal. Ja.
Ja, yeah, I get it. Ja. Yeah.
Dus als. Zo ja, if you stay below that, you don't.
Ik kreeg een hele belastingbrief binnen in mijn. Echt zo'n kankerdikke brief. Ik doe dat open, heel die brief en. Guess how much I had to pay? 0,00. Waarom?
Zero.
Waarom yeah, schreef dan een brief?
That's the thing, you get your paper. Yeah, you get your papers, but you don't have to pay anything.
I know, what's the point of that?
Folks,
you're wasting trees.
I don't know. Fox, I want to adopt you. Can I adopt you?
Which one's stemmer? Get my stemmer while we play him.
Yeah, me too. Ik heb geen zin om te stemmen.
Komt niet, ik weet niet meer wanneer, maar ik denk dat ik moet, dat is zo vlak voor de examens of tussen de examens. Voor mij toch?
Nee, bij mij, ik moet stemmen het weekend van vaderdag.
Oh, dat is even warmers. How's your morning? It's what? Did someone just like yell daddy, or was that, or what was that name? Why did
Dude,
he look?
No.
I have.
Can you adopt? Did he just say no to being adopted?
No. Yes, he said no. He said no.
You literally adopted me. Oh, that's horrible. I didn't even ask it. He was like, "I'm your dad," and I was like, okay then.
Okay.
I'm living in your world.
How did you accept? Because. Sorry.
I want heaven back.
Yes, Wolf.
Wait, how long have you been in the lab? You don't want no more kids. Understandable. I'm traumatized from earlier. Still. Trauma.
There. You'll be fine.
Hello, everyone.
Hello. Hi, Ian. Ian. It's a fun name. I like it.
Okay. Ik heb Europapa in mijn hoofd nu.
Europapa, Europapa.
Now we're not going to be singing because that's the reason we got muted.
Oh.
Yeah, there was this kid and she would not stop singing. She started like screaming and like. She kept singing Europapa on repeat. Oh! Genuinely. That traumatized me.
Okay, listen, okay. Life fast and I felt. Oh god, yeah.
Dude, he's traumatized, I told you!
It worked.
I'm a kill the friend.
Bless you, and that ain't good.
I literally drank all my water.
Someone called me.
Yeah, hello. Hello again. Again?
Hello again.
What do you mean again?
Excuse me? I'm not going to say that name out loud because I don't want to get banned.
You don't want to say what?
That name.
Oh yeah, I know. Hello, B word. Alright, sorry. I was here like an hour ago.
Oh.
It might have been when I was out to eat.
Yeah.
So I've been here for 2 hours. And then before that also an hour. Well, hello again.
I did.
Really wish
hello.
Me. Anyway.
Ergo, yeah, I recognize your username.
He does not have I want to send the just send the live request. It's not going to be scary about it. Honestly, if you don't like, but if you're scared about accidentally flashing your face, when you get accepted, they first like you get like 5 seconds to turn your camera or your microphone off before you join. Like, you don't have to worry about accidentally flashing the plate.
That,
I mean,
and
I got
even then,
join the
life.
And
even then, we don't judge. It's a safe environment here.
Unless you start stink. Hey! Hey!
Hello.
Let's go!
Hi.
Hello. How you doing?
I'm good.
Jesus!
Ze eer zegt zelf Jezus op een Nederlandse manier.
Sorry hoor. Don't judge me.
Sorry, I'm not judging. I'm sorry. Anyway, Crow, where are you from? Where are you from? Oh wait, it's one, isn't it 1 a.m. for you? Or two?
It's 2 a.m. now.
I can't hear anybody. Yeah, we know you can't hear us.
People.
Yeah, you literally had us on mute for like 2 hours. Not even.
Yeah.
People is getting old.
What, was it because that one girl was singing? Because I literally...
Yeah.
Anyway. You should go to bed because it's 2 in the morning and don't go... Oh wait, where are you from?
I don't want to go to bed.
I get that, but still.
Go to bed, you need your sleep.
Nuh-uh.
Don't make me go over.
Yeah.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
Nuh-uh. I've been sleeping too early. I want to sleep late tonight.
But sleep is good though.
I love sleep, but I want to enjoy today.
That is the realest thing I have ever heard.
Then you have me. I prefer to sleep and stay awake.
Excuse me.
I literally got a heart attack. Like, my classmate sent, like, pictures of the homework we had to make, and I thought he sent, like, 5 pictures. I was like, huh? I made 3 pages, but he just sent the same picture twice. I was like, oh! It's a bug.
Wait, I need to lock my door.
Someone gave me... Ooh!
Somebody gave me fire! Yes!
Don't go setting your house on fire.
We enjoy fire.
Don't smoke, kids. Or that will be you.
Dump.
Hello.
Did you jump on your bed? Because I heard it.
That's for you to figure it out.
Sorry, I thought I was doing. Not my house, this. I love fear. Yes,
oh,
yes. Me too.
I love fear too.
I love fear. Are we going all the accents off?
What do you think my accent is from?
What, who? Who said that?
I have no idea.
I would guess you're European, no?
I'm not European.
You're from United States.
India?
No, I'm not from India, bro.
United States?
Nope.
England.
Excuse me.
So I keep guessing, bro. You're not even close.
Scotland. You're Scottish.
No. No.
Ireland.
Is it in Africa?
It's not in America.
Is it in Asia?
Yeah. It's in Asia.
Oh, I don't know any countries there. I'm bad
at. It started with M.
Japan.
I don't know. I don't know a single country with M. Help me out,
It has Malay. Search where Malay is from.
Oh, I don't know. That's not even a country. I'm really bad at countries. Just say it.
Mandarin.
Excuse me.
I have never. Oh, well, I do have. I did hear from that once. I think. Maybe.
Okay, you have to tell us because we don't know.
What do you think,
these?
Break your name, it's folk?
I'm from Malaysia.
That's what I said! I just said it in a different way. That's what I meant.
I didn't hear you. I didn't hear you, I'm sorry.
I just said it in a really, I mispronounced it really bad, so I'm glad you didn't hear it.
It's alright.
I thought
it's alright.
King Julian.
Where do you, King Julian?
I can't move it anymore.
Oh,
King
no.
Julian.
That clunk has a crane.
King what? Julian.
I'm sorry.
I got to flex that I don't have to go to school this week.
Alright, we get it, you're special.
Ooh, I'm the best.
Sticker.
Damn.
I stopped myself. What time is it? Oh,
Now I'm jealous.
Tatiana, okay, school.
No school for a week.
Ikke. Nee, ik zat, ik zit in hoge.
Exact.
Ik zit in hogeschool.
Ah,
is callsign still here? The spirit one?
Who?
Is callsign spirit this year?
I don't know. Maybe.
Oh, well, he's not here anymore. He's not here anymore.
Aww. Well, that's too bad. Where do you think I'm from?
Shush! You're from Europe, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, callsign is still here.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, callsign.
That is fine. I'm from
Dutch.
Okay, sorry, I'll shut up.
From
I'm gonna be singing.
Europe, and it's Dutch.
She had it right.
The language.
Yeah.
Oh shit! She recognized it.
Hell nah.
Or they.
But maybe because. Ik heb het misschien al tegen jou gezegd, hè, schatabal.
Was hello, Helma.
En anyway, zij heeft het ook letterlijk gezegd, hè.
Oh, I didn't.
ik heb niks gezegd.
Maar daarvoor, hè. I already said it all. Ja,
nee, maar... Nee.
It's okay. Oh.
Zo goed. Oké, zo van.
Excuse
Ooh,
me.
I just cracked all of my fingers. That was so beautiful.
How do I say his name?
Yes.
The red hair profile.
The red.
I don't want the curse.
Just say the B word. The B.
The
ghost is back.
Come
up, man. RB. Oh my God, he's back.
Is what?
They're back.
I got a new pride flag today, so I just. Oh my god, funny story. I literally right behind my bed, I have a bisexual flag, but I'm not bisexual, I'm straight. I just thought I love the color purple, and 2 years later, I find out that's a pride flag.
Oh my god.
I felt so stupid. Like, my friend came over, and she's like, I didn't know you were bisexual, and I'm like,
yeah.
I'm not. And then she's like, you literally have the bisexual flag in your room. I was like, huh?
Got a new pride flag. Oh, what Yay! Kind of pride flag?
I mean,
I
am not happy that you came back. Oh, you're bi. Hello.
I'm bi as
well. Bisexual. But the ghost one, I'm not happy to see ghosts again.
Oh, that's so bad. No, but I
don't mind seeing ghosts.
I just didn't know. I got that flag in 2019, I think. Or earlier.
Ghosts, I dare you to type something. I'm not happy to see you.
That's why I bought the flag, because I love the color purple. And I was like, ooh, pink, purple, and a darkish purple blue. So I got it, and then I was like, hey. So now I'm just thinking about buying an American flag.
You should put American flag on your room, on the wall.
I got a bunch of posters in my room. I got The Last of Us, I got Supernatural, I got Avengers, Miguel O'Hara, Miguel O'Hara.
You even got a Spider-Man?
I got Miles Morales right in front of my bed, so he's staring at me as I sleep. I got Luke Skywalker, I got Pedro Pascal, I got Yeet. I got Drake. I got
Drake.
Actually,
oh no! Nah.
I got. I got that 2 years ago. And I got Jensen Ackles, Misha Collins, Jared Carter, like.
Excuse me.
Arthur Morgan, Javier Squillen, a bunch more. Oh, and all my friends. I have like.
I have none.
Well, I want to buy a ghost poster.
My wallpaper is really ugly, it's like rainbow circle, so it's my mission to try and cover up as much as it. Because I got my entire, like, I got a big ass room, but one of my walls is like completely covered in like those plant things you had.
I want to put a ghost poster on my ceiling, like some of the people did, but so my ceiling is too damn high. It's so high, I cannot reach it, and it's near a fan.
No, but I don't...
Well, thank you, bro.
I don't sleep on my back. I sleep on my side. I cannot sleep on my back. I can't.
literally. I don't think
my parents would be happy if I have posters in my room.
Or they don't. My parents don't give a fuck about it.
My parents never let me have any posters in my room.
Why not?
I don't know, but my brother can. My brothers can get his One Piece posters.
I detect sexism. I can't pronounce that word.
What?
I think
sexism.
Look, no. Cold Science Spirit has Fire Club posters in his room.
Ooh.
Where'd you put it? Put it on the ceiling or what?
I don't think I have a right, like, I have, like, a closet thingy that is connected to my bed, and on top of it, I got my Star Wars collection. Hold on, let me
How did you spray paint at your wall? Above your bed and on the wall.
I got Grogu, Darth Vader, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Luke Skywalker, Grogu, Mandalorian, Grogu,
Daddy Kenobi,
Yoda, Leia, Ahsoka, Luke.
I still have my brother One Piece posters in my room. I didn't remove it yet.
Why was? Oh, I also got a minifigure of the Mandalorian. My boyfriend got me a Lego figure because he loves Lego.
What type of Lego?
Literally just the Mandalorian figure. Didn't even give me the set. He was just like, well, I kind of want to have the set, so you just have the Mandalorian and we'll call it even. I was like, okay, done.
Oh, I'm sorry, Colson. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for my mistake.
Bitch, ik vind dat van Rommel mijn klasleven. Okay, done.
Oh, so Ghost is a graffiti artist.
What?
The Ghost, the CUF.
Yeah, Ghost is a graffiti.
I want to hear you say graffiti.
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 I can laugh because I'm Dutch.
Stop!
I love
Stop
crows.
Shaming people!
Crows are the best.
I can laugh because I'm also Dutch. With all my Belgium, mom. Belgium.
Okay.
Well, what is your favorite animal?
Fair enough.
A cat.
Mine is the...
Cat. The meow thing. I can't believe it.
I like horses, dogs, and snakes.
I'm scared of dogs.
I did a full-on flip, landed face flat on the floor, and my friend just sacrificed me. He jumped out of the way. Just I kicked the dog with my foot.
Yeah,
and the owner just stood there. And
bitch,
you know,
got
I,
six
you know
pets.
You know what I did afterwards? I stood
what?
Up. I saw my bus approaching. I ran for my bus. I got on and then when I sat down, I realized how much I wasn't.
So you're.
Like
so you wait, what?
I was I had my nose was probably a little broken. My nose was bleeding. My forehead was bleeding. My knees were.
That ain't good.
And I still ran for my damn because I wanted to go home.
Because you're scared of a dog.
No, but I was like walking. The dog was like on top of a little mountain, and me and my friend had to walk past it to get to the bus stop. And when we were walking past it, the dog. Turned around, looked at us, and ran towards my friend. I was walking like behind my friend, so my friend he just jumped away, and the dog tripped and jumped on me.
Why?
Because I was standing in
one dog, one cat, two rabbits, two budgies. What's a budgies?
A bus.
What are budgies?
A budgies. What's that?
B-U-S. A bus.
It's a massive pigeon on some garage doors.
Yeah.
Hold on, I wanna search what budgie.
Oh, birds!
Devon!
Woohoo! Oh, yeah, okay.
They go legit piece of my pony out of it.
When I was 8, I used to go to a park with my bicycle alone. I didn't realize there was a dog and they started attacking my bike and I ran away.
Every single day when I used to go to old school, I had to bike past this one stop and the dog would legit run after me. Every day was a workout and I still kept going the same way because I'm autistic like that and I need to keep my routine and ain't no dog stopping me from doing that.
Well, Ghostly was here. Ghostly was here before.
Ghostly, welcome back.
Hey.
Hello.
Hello, Ghostly.
Hello, darling.
Hey. Oi.
Kind of sounds good. Sorry.
Mark, you want to know some of my favorite curse words?
No, we don't. No cursing. You're
going to get No, I'm just joking. I'm sorry.
You
look at that.
I love cursing really badly. I love cursing.
I try not to do it because I'm trying to be a good artist.
In my country, there's many people cursing, even kids.
In my country, cancer is the number one curse word.
Yeah.
Literally, that does not sound good in English. Maar in Nederlands.
One of my rabbits is a Rex.
I'm trying to
call it T-Rex.
I'm trying to lower my cursing because I'm trying to be a better person.
So you're trying to be a good people now?
Oh no,
I'm trying to be a good
person. I'll never stop cursing.
You'll never stop
cursing. It's part of my personality. Nope.
I can't see that, honestly.
But it's
ghost.
No offense.
Ghost, I do not want to know what you did in middle school.
The thing is, with me, you have to be mindful the way how I do it.
But I don't mind if...
Then you know, it's like... Things,
I'll try to minimize it, because I'm trying to be a good...
Hold on. I'm scared of the come on me ghost.
You're scared of meat?
No, this account come cum on ghost thing.
Oh, you mean the yeah.
I'm scared.
The good ghost.
The ghost.
I understand why, but
I really don't want to say the first word on his name on their name.
You don't have to. Just say the weird ghost. But,
no, the weird ghost, alright.
No offense. Leave the, I mean,
wait,
love.
You scared to say the word gum?
You will leave them until we try over the corner.
I see you. You don't look too scared. Nah, what are you lying? You don't know.
What are you lying about? What are you lying about, mate?
What are you lying about? You don't know what I'm doing in my room.
It's not funny. It's kind of freaky. It's not funny, I'm not laughing.
Why are you so good with your accents?
That's actually my natural English.
Weird ghost, I want to ask the weird ghost a question. I want him to guess what am I doing if he sees me.
Anyway, that is actually my accent. I had to get rid of it. Literally, I went to school. I had the most British accent ever. Don't ask me how, I just did.
May I have a cup of tea, please?
Anyway, they told me in my first school, they told me I had to get rid of it. I have to speak American English. So I got rid of it. I went to another school. Yeah. Guess what I hear? I have to speak British English. I was like, good joke.
I'm not being chronically online.
What does that even mean?
I don't even know.
Yes, you are. You're here. Live at 2 in the morning. Why you should be sleeping? So
I don't
want to
sleep. It's 3. It's almost 3:30. It's almost 2:30. It's almost 2:30.
I love the way you said
almost better.
Please tell me you're talking about Arthur Morgan. Please tell me.
Yes, Arthur's husband.
Oh god.
Yes, I support that username. Arthur's husband.
I have to look at your profile, so I have to make sure it's Arthur Morgan. Live, love, Arthur Morgan.
I love cowboys, I study.
You know, I want to change my I want to change my profile picture to Yoast.
No, I'm living in your wall, is bad.
I made a profile picture for my friend. I love the profile picture. I wanted to change mine into that, but I have had Arthur Morgan as a profile picture for over a year now, I think. So I don't want to change it anymore because everybody knows me.
Yeah.
And I know that I'm gonna be too autistic about changing it. So.
Hello.
Kevin. Hey.
I'm living in your walls.
Oh, his name is Kevin.
His name is Kevin.
His name, but I call him Kevin. it's cool. Like
I'm calling. Oh yeah, okay. It is
Kevin!
Kevin. Hello, hello, Kevin.
Uh oh.
Free no, please.
Kevin.
No.
Kevin.
Free
don't do this. It's it gonna be much worse. I am back, my children. Hello, Dad.
Hey,
Daddy.
Oh no.
Daddy.
That sounded
no.
wrong. That has sounded so team. Wrong.
Chill. Has Rev team.
Hello.
Oh, oh wait, what? 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 Has Rev
team.
Ghost dummy. Oh, go blow up. Has
team.
I don't
yeah,
want. I'm not supporting your opinion right now.
Whoa! Okay. Man!
You just call a 15-year-old girl.
Yeah.
How do you feel about that?
No.
Do you feel happy?
No! No!
Oh, Glass. Hello, Glass.
Ghost and Puppy or Glow?
Whoa!
Uh-huh. Hello, yeah. Glass.
I'm laughing. Me too. And I'm like...
I'm laughing.
You didn't have a username, but I love your
no, please, like please you. Don't. Dump. Come down, dumpster. I don't want that.
No, don't. Just do what? Just do. What was your name? Mackenzie. Kenzie. I don't know.
Cosplay signs are giving him ideas, bro.
Mackenzie. Mackenzie. Michaela. It was something with a K.
Can someone please kill me? Like, now. Kill me.
No, but I want you in my bed right now.
Wait, what?
Excuse me. Call sign spirit. Oh, you why you're hating
you
call sign spirit?
That is true. Heaven.
Mrs. Your Veronica. Yes, I support that. Yes. I support Mrs. Veronica.
Eh?
Hello?
Eh? Hello?
They're gone.
Hello?
They're gone.
I can be live for another 30 minutes and then I have to go. 30 minutes and then I gotta go.
I can be live for another 30 minutes and then I have to go.
But why do I hear myself?
Oh, is Cosplay still here? Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry for interrupting you. My bird is yelling at my dog. Which bird?
I'm sorry, Arthur.
Bird.
I'm sorry, Arthur.
Why? Who's the cat? Oh, it's
what?
I'm sorry, can you say that again? Can you say his name again? Bob?
Bird.
Say that
to
me. Ik hoor mezelf. Dubbel, what the fuck? Mijn brein kan dit niet aan.
Oh no.
Dubbel, what the fuck? Mijn brein kan dit niet aan.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Who made Cosplay angry, bro?
Wait,
look, Cosplay Spirit is angry
everyone
now.
Everyone go on mute for a second.
Angry,
wait, look, you Cosplay Spirit.
Hi.
I'm gonna take a break for a while.
You. Someone gotta go shower.
Hello, people.